Hey guys, it's July 5th, so you guys know what day that is. I'm gonna react to my AP scores.
Say what you think you'll get.
First, let me predict my scores. So I took three APs this year. AP Calc, AP Lang, and then AP Psych. Sorry, my friends are on Discord call with me. Anyway, my predicting score for each of them. Sorry, I'm shaking. I'm like really nervous for my scores. First, Calc, I think I got a 3 or 4. I studied really hard for Calc, but I'm just not, huh? Okay, I'll just say I got a 4, but like, I don't want to like be disappointed when I open it, you know?
Can we ask you what you think you got?
What do you guys think I got?
I think you got 4.
4?
I think you got 5.
5? Okay. So, we'll see about that. Next, AP Lang. I think I felt pretty good about the class. My teacher was pretty good. And so, the test was pretty easy too. And I had a lot of adrenaline going for me. So like, it was like a breeze, you know? I think I can get a 5 on that if things go in my favor. What do you guys think?
Realistically, 4. He's been posting a dozen great shit. And if you say he gassed you up, he might have. Because he also gassed me up for shit that I didn't even do that well, in my opinion.
Some of the essays that I think, like, I literally did like the night before. He's like, yeah, it's like literally perfect. Like, you did so good on this essay. Maybe I'm just like a genius or something. Lastly, I took AP Psychology. AP Psychology was like literally the easiest class ever because of my teacher. I think I got a 5 on it. Not to brag, but like it was so easy. And I got like A's on all the tests, except for one. Now let's check. I'm gonna screen record. Okay, log on to College Board. Shoot, this is SAT. How do I go to my AP? I'm literally shaking, like, oh my god. It's like asking me to like read terms and conditions. Oh my god, I'm literally shaking. AP scores. Wait, where do you see your AP scores? My scores. View your scores. AP Calc, 5 on AP Lang, 5 on AP Psych! Oh my god, no way. No way. God. Okay, but especially AP Calc, like how did I get a 5 on that?
Post it on your name.
So my friends are saying like post it on my Instagram account, but like I don't know, like is that like bragging?
Yes it is, and you should get a 5 on AP
Calc. I deserve to like brag once in a while, you know? Okay, I'll wait till like the morning, cause it's like 1 a.m. It's like 2 a.m. right now. No way, but this is fake or something. Like, let me check, like just to make sure like the name is like, okay, it's my account. Okay, it's me. No, but like guys, like this is like unbelievable. This is like actually, like I'm not even saying this to like be like self-conscious or whatever. But like how did I get all 5s? I'm like genuinely like, I don't even know like what. Anyways, I'm gonna end this video now. If you guys have any like questions on like how I achieved this amazing score, like please DM me. I'll send you guys advice for the low charge of $29.99, okay? Please subscribe to my channel and turn on post notifications. Bye.